We're also following a different health concern in our area as Manatee County is reporting a case of the West Nile virus. And the Department of Health is concerned more people will become sick. They're asking people to remember to protect themselves through drains and covers. That means drain standing water to stop mosquitoes from multiplying and covering your skin either with clothes or repellent.